Hello earners, this is me and welcome back ulit dito sa aking muting channel. So kung bago po kayo dito at naghanap po kayo ng mga way kung paano po kumita online, naghanap po kayo ng mga free to play to earn game, just subscribe to this channel and click niyo po ang notification bell para lagi po kayong updated kung meron po akong mga bagong uploads. So ayun na nga, in today's video, I will be sharing you another play and earn game under Wemix, and ito nga po yung Kingdom Hunter. So Kingdom Hunter, isa po siyang mobile strategy trading and card game. So as of na hindi pa po na-launch yung game, kaya open po yung kanilang pre-registration. And alam nyo naman po, pag mga play and earn game, especially under Wemix, meron po talaga silang mga pre-registration reward. So ayun nga po, makikita nyo po yan dito. Complete the pre-registration and receive the rewards listed below. Ito nga po yung 100 USD worth of in-game items. So ayun, makikita nyo po yan, mga 4-star heroes, recruitment ticket, premium hero, recruitment ticket, normal hero, and then marami pang iba. And also 1000 rune stone that can be traded in for our new in-game token Lordcoins, which is ito po ay magiging available sa Wemix pag na-launch na nga po yung game. And ayun nga po, to pre-register, kailangan nyo lang pong piliin dito yung inyong device, Android ba or iOS, and then piliin nyo po dito yung inyong country code or yung ating country code, and then yung ating mobile number, and also enter po natin dito yung ating email address. And after that, click lang po natin itong I consent to the collection and use of user data, and click po natin itong pre-register. And also, meron din po sila ditong additional reward pag nag-pre-register po tayo via Google Play Store or App Store. And ayun nga po, yung additional reward nila is 100 gems and 3-star hero recruitment ticket. So for example, Android po yung gamit nyo. So of course, click nyo po itong Google Play and you will be redirected po sa inyong Google Play Store, and click nyo po itong pre-register. So nakalagay din po dyan 100 gems and 3-star hero recruitment ticket yung makukuha po natin na reward. So siguro first is kailangan nyo lang po munang mag-pre-register dito sa kanilang website, tsaka na po kayo mag-register directly po sa Google Play or App Store. So ayan, dito din po is meron po silang invite friend event. So, nakalagay po dito, invite your friends to the Kingdom Hunter pre-registration event and receive a reward of Lord Coins equal to the number of friends invited. So, ayun nga po, to participate po dito sa kanilang invite friend event is kailangan lang po natin i-input po yung ating mobile number na ginamit po natin dito po during sa ating pre-registration. And again, click nyo po itong I consent to the collection and use of user data. Ayan. So for example, enter ko lang po dito yung aking mobile number na ginamit ko po during my pre-registration. And after that, click nyo po itong invite friends and invitation status. And then makikita nyo na po dito yung inyong invitation or yung inyong referral link. So copy nyo lang po yan and share nyo po sa mga social media nyo or share nyo po sa mga kaibigan nyo directly sa mga mahilig pong maglaro ng play and earn game. So, dito po sa baba makikita po natin yung ating status, kung ilan po yung mga na-invite po natin na friends. So, yung event rewards is mababasa nyo din po dito. You will be receive Lord Coins equal to the number of friends invited. And then, after the official Kingdom Hunter launch, all qualified players will receive the Lord Coins via the in-game Wemix wallet. So, kailangan dito, pag nag-pre-register po kayo, kailangan meron na po kayong Wemix wallet. And then, dito po, be sure to log in into the game after the official launch. Click Wemix wallet app download or, ayan, Google Play or App Store kung wala pa po kayong Wemix wallet. So anyway, ang dali lang po talagang gumawa na Wemix wallet. Ang importante lang po talaga is kailangan nyo pong isulat yung inyong password kasi yun po yung pinaka-importante po sa lahat. So pag hindi na po natin naalala yung ating password, so hindi na po natin marirecover pa po yung ating Wemix wallet. So be sure po to keep your password or isulat nyo po talaga sa notebook. So ayan, nakalagay din po dito, players using an illicit methods during the event period will be disqualified from the event. Event rewards cannot be received in duplicate, and the event details are subject to the details and updates will be announced on the official event page. So, ayan. And also, of course, open po yung kanilang Lordcoin airdrop event. So, pwede pa po tayong sumali. So, nakalagay nga po dito, once you've completed the Kingdom Hunter pre-registration, don't forget to join the airdrop event to receive Lordcoins for free. So, click nyo lang po itong join the event or Lordcoin airdrop and mare-redirect po kayo sa Gleam.io. But before that, before po natin puntahan yung kanilang airdrop, tingnan po natin dito kung paano po tayo makaka-earn po ng Lordcoin. So, nakalagay nga po dito, Lordcoin is a new digital asset which can be exchanged with in-game currency Runestone to trade via Wemix wallet app. So, yung Runestone naman po is a currency used by the gods. Runestone can be acquired via in-game activities such as collection, daily quest, and etc. Runestone are vital to the building of your kingdom and heroes. Exchange your Runestone with Lordcoin via the in-game exchange post. So, dito nga po makikita natin yung Kingdom Hunter play and earn process. So, ayun nga po yung Runestone. Ito po yung ma-earn po natin sa paglalaro po natin sa game. And pwede po natin siyang i-refine or i-convert po sa Lordcoin. Just like sa Mirror 4 na yung Dark Steel, pwede natin siyang i-refine sa Draco. And then, ayun nga po, yung Lordcoin, pwede na natin siyang i-convert sa Wemix Credit and Wemix Credit to Wemix. And Wemix is pwede na po natin niyang i-exchange sa iba pong cryptocurrency. So, as of now, marami na pong mga exchanges kung saan available po yung Wemix na i-convert or exchange po sa Bitcoin, USDT, or sa ibang cryptocurrency. So, dito din po makikita po natin yung game contents. So, nakalagay dito, level up hero strategically and form your own legendary hero deck. So, para po siyang laro lang na job tribes na shinare ko na po din dito. So, ngayon punta na po tayo dito sa kanilang airdrop kung paano po tayo sumali dito. So, click lang po natin itong join the event. So, ayun, mapupunta po tayo dito sa Gleam.io, Kingdom Hunter Lordcoin Airdrop. And nakalagay nga po dito, to celebrate the Kingdom Hunter pre-registration by joining the Lordcoin Airdrop event. And makaka-receive po tayo ng Lordcoins for free. So, ayan po, more pre-registration mean bigger Lordcoin reward. So, dito nga po nakalagay yung prize 1 is 1,000 Lordcoins will be given to 100 event qualifiers. Prize 2 is 1 Lordcoins will be given to 100,000 event qualifiers. And nakalagay din po dito, if the number of registration exceeds 500,000, the reward given to the 100,000 raffle winners will be doubled to 2 Lordcoins. The rewards will be sent to the Wemix wallet that is linked in your in-game account. So, after 1 month from the time of the official Kingdom Hunter launch, the rewards will be distributed in a consecutive order within the 2 months period of time. So, yung event schedule is hanggang July 24 lang po siya. So, meron na lang po tayo ditong 16 days left. And, ayun nga po, to participate, kailangan lang po natin i-complete yung Gleam missions, receive points for each completed missions, enter your Wemix wallet address. So, nakalagay po dito yung kanilang mga notice. So, kailangan nyo lang po yung basahin. And, dito nga po, makikita natin yung mga mission. So, dito, kailangan lang po natin mag-login gamit po yung ating Discord account, email, Facebook account, Google account, or yung ating Twitter account. So, usually, yung ginagamit ko dito is yung aking Google account. So, and after po natin mag-login dito, of course, pwede na po tayong mag-start dito sa task or sa mission. So, yung first is complete Kingdom Hunter per registration. So, kung nagawa nyo na po yan, of course, directly na po yan. And dito din, pre-register via App Store. Ayan, Google Play Store. So, click nyo lang po yan. And again, pag nakapag pre-register na po kayo, balik na lang po kayo directly and click nyo po itong continue. And then dito, join the Kingdom Hunter Discord server. And then visit Kingdom Hunter on Facebook. Ayan. So click nyo lang po yan, visit Kingdom Hunter on Facebook, for example. So after that, pwede nyo i-follow or pwede hindi. And then balik po kayo dito sa airdrop event. Ayan. And ay naka-check na po yan. And visit Kingdom Hunter on Reddit. Share with friends for extra entries. Ayan, 30. So, 30 points po yung ma-earn po natin pag nakapag-invite nga po tayo. And then, enter po natin dito yung ating Wemix wallet address. So, for example, click po natin yan. So, and enter po natin dito yung ating Wemix wallet address. So, punta lang po tayo sa ating Wemix. And then, punta tayo dito sa my wallet. And copy natin yung address. Ayan, copy in clipboard. And then, after that, paste lang natin dito. Ayan, and click natin continue. So, ayan. So, ganun lang po kadali pong mag-join po dito sa kanilang airdrop. And, ayun nga po, meron na po ako ditong 50 entries. So, ayun nga po dito, tatapusin ko na lang po ito mamaya, yung iba pang task dito. So, ayun lang po, ganun lang po kadaling mag-join po dito sa kanilang airdrop. So, ayun lang po, ang dali lang pong mag-join dito sa kanilang airdrop event. And, ayun nga po, marami naman po silang bibigyan dito, 100,000 qualifiers. So, let's hope na makasali po tayo dito or makakuha po tayo dito ng 1 Lord Coins. So, ayun nga po, pag mga ganito naman, libre lang naman to, wala naman pong mawawala sa atin. So, ayun nga, join na po kayo dito sa kanilang airdrop and also sa kanilang pre-registration event. So, I think yun lang po sa ngayon yung maisishare ko po dito about Kingdom Hunter. So, ayun nga, next time, i-update ko lang po kayo kung ano po yung mga progress po sa game na to. So, anyway, as of now, hindi ko pa po masasabi kung 100% free play and earn po ang game na to kasi wala naman pong nakalagay dito. Kaya, I suggest po na habang open pa po yung kanilang pre-registration and meron po sila mga ipinamimigay dito na mga in-game items. So, join na po tayo dito. Nang sa ganun, kung hindi po 100% na free to play po ang game na to, pwede pa din po tayong makapaglaro nang wala pong nilalabas na pera kasi nga po, meron naman po tayong makukuha na na mga in-game items to start the game. So, yun nga po, if you're interested to join the pre-registration event, lalagay ko na lang po yung link dyan po sa ating description box. So, yun lamang po sa ngayon. Kung nagustuhan nyo po ang video na to, hit that like button and please don't forget to subscribe and click the notification bell para lagi po kayong updated kung meron po akong mga bagong video or updates po about sa game na to. Once again, this is Mia Palma. Thank you so much for watching and see you on the next one.